This is a Star Trek prop you've never seen before. In fact, it's highly doubtful the creator of Star Trek, Gene Roddenberry, would allow it on the show in the first place. However, the crew of Star Trek would have eventually had to use it at some point. If you want to know more and how it was made, follow Captain's Dry Dock and I'll show you on the next video.